that forefinger, Om. Mentally repeat the Om chanting, middle finger, ring finger, and little finger. Let all your fingers, palm, wrist, left elbow, left shoulder, your left arm, your whole left hand, Om. Left shoulder, your left chest, your whole left chest, your ribs, ribs cage, left breast region, and left side of your body. Become aware your whole left leg, left thigh joints, thigh muscles, kneecap, knee joints, calf muscles, left ankle joints, your heel, sole, and left big toe. Second, third, fourth, and fifth toe. Your whole left leg, left hand, and left side of your body. Om. Now right and left your heel, right and left your hips, right side of your hips, so buttock, left side of your hips, so buttock, relax it, Om. Your right and left your waist region, your whole right side of your back, Om. Your whole left side of your back, Om. Your lower back, middle back, and the upper back, and between your both the back, focus and visualize the whole spine, your spinal column, tailbone, front to neck bone, your whole spine, your spinal column. Visualize and relax the whole spine, your spinal column, your whole back region, your whole back region, shoulder blades, shoulders, your neck, your head, and top of the head, Om. Forehead. Become aware of your forehead, right and left your eyebrows, eyebrow center. Become aware of your right eye, your left eye, right and left your eyes, lower part of your eyes. Become aware your right and left nostril, tip of your nose, your upper lip, your lower lip, and meeting point of the lips, tongue. Become aware your tongue and the taste, Om. If the saliva is coming, try to swallow it and relax your throat. Become aware your chin, right and left your cheeks, your right ear, your left ear, your whole facial muscles. Your whole facial muscles, your throat, hridayasthal. Between your chest, your hridayasthal. Relax your whole right and left your chest, your whole chest, your right and left your diaphragm. Your upper abdomen, lower abdomen, right and left both the sides, below of your navel region, Shroni Pradesh, pelvic bone, relax it. And below of your pelvic bone, relax the whole genital organ. Relax upper and lower lips, the meeting point of the lips, your teeth, your lower jaw, tongue, soft palate and the hard palate. Your throat, try to go inside, your throat and your lungs, your heart, try to become aware your heart beats inside, become aware your ascending descending column, your liver, your kidneys, your pancreas, and also become aware your intestine. Large intestine, So visualize the whole abdomen area as the internal organ. Now become aware of your whole body. Your right hand, left hand, right leg, left leg, right and left to back side, to back region, right and left to hips, the whole back part of your body, the whole front part of the body. And mentally visualize the chanting Om. And now slowly, slowly your whole body. Become aware of your whole body. Become aware of your whole body. And at your upper center, try to feel the Om chanting still going on. Feel the positive vibration from the Om chanting at your upper center. Remember, while doing the practice of Yog Nidra, not going to sleep, not going to here and there, completely aware of the practice. Try to listen the instruction and try to follow as much as possible. And now, become aware. Imagine a cold sensation. Remember your past experience and imagine your whole body is lied on the ice stone and body is going to shivering, you feel cold, chilled. Your toes to head, head to toes, inside, outside, every part of the body is going to feel cold. Body is shivering due to the cold, try to become aware of the sensation. The very low temperature, you are feeling very cold. And due to the cold, cold body is going to contract maximum, you feel that. Try to generate this sensation, the coldness. Now slowly, slowly try to overcome that and become aware of the heat sensation. Imagine that you are walking in Sahara Marustal and everywhere the heat, sun is also there in the middle and you feel the body sweating due to the heat sensation. The whole body you feel maximum heat inside, outside, everywhere. Try to feel maximum heat sensation. Your body is going to sweating. Try to become aware of the heat sensation. And now just come to the normal position, withdraw the heat sensation and relax yourself. And now try to remember the sad moment in your life in the past. It was a tragedy for you. Try to become aware of that moment. Go to the past and try to become aware. Look at that. That time you was very sad. It was the very bad condition in your life. Just become aware. Who was there to help you that time? And now very slowly, slowly just please come back. and not try to visualize and become aware, the happiest moment in your life. You was enjoying yourself. This was a great moment for you in your life. Everyone was laughing with you, happy with you. You're enjoying yourself. Try to become aware that. So go to the past and try to just imagine, visualize, remember the anandam, the joy moment in your life. Now very slowly, please come back. Come to the present. And now, become aware, where are you lie down? And now remember, where was you yesterday evening the same time? Yesterday evening, where was you the same time? And try to remember the last Saturday, morning to evening, what was your activities? Remember the last Saturday, what was your activities morning to evening? How was the day Saturday, last Saturday? Become aware. Now slowly withdraw that and come back.